chance to tune things up against an opponent in an exhibition before the season starts in earnest on November 9th here at Gregory Gymnasium tonight. 25th ranked team in the country in the preseason polls, Texas Longhorns welcoming in Oklahoma Baptist and some old friends, Bo Overton, head coach for OBU, and Vic Schaefer settling an old golfing bet before the teams would settle things on the floor. Story tonight, Andrea, was Texas's defense.
Yeah, and it wasn't perfect all the time, but it was intense. And a lot of this has to do with the fact that they have some guards that can guard on the ball, and they have some post players that can make up for it when they don't guard that well. And so 6 blocks for Texas today, quite a number of blocks. Leticia Lattimore as a freshman coming in and doing some damage. I really like the fact that they were active defensively and helping, willing to take charges. And really, Texas's defense really set the tone, I thought, in the first half.
Texas welcoming 7 newcomers from the team last year that went to the Elite Eight, first time since 2016. So a lot of new faces, new places that they will try to get it done as this season begins in earnest next Tuesday.
Yeah, and you gotta love the fact that Audrey Warren has come to play, though, and you have her as a rock-solid senior to build your team around this year. She was tremendous in the third quarter, and she's going to be great for this team this season.
So the Longhorns welcome in New Orleans here on Longhorn Network. That's when the fireworks will begin tonight. They were victorious, 77-44.